I'm Andy Cunningham in Baton Rouge, where the new legislative session got underway today with the governor talking a whole lot more about that controversial plan to do away with the state income tax. He also threw a curveball when talking about the plan. We'll have much more from Baton Rouge at 4 o'clock right here on WDSU.